nije naša poslednja riječ, ovo je naša pretposlednja pobjeda, a poslednja pobjeda je kada pobjedi demokratija u Jugoslaviji.
We didn't have any problems in our polling board during elections, and turnout is about 85%, and we are very satisfied with this. We hope that this election will give a great democratic influence in our society.